Factor common factors and grouping, binomial GCF. The GCF can be a binomial. Remember, a binomial is any expression that has two terms in it, like 3x plus 7 would be a binomial. So all that we're going to do here is take a look at some examples and talk about what we would do if the common factor is a binomial. So example one here says 5x times 2y minus 7 plus 6y times 2y minus 7. So when we look at this example, we can immediately see that there's something matching in both halves of our expression. And so we see that this is multiplied by whatever is out in front, and so we can actually divide this out on both sides. So that is going to be our GCF, 2y minus 7. So then we want to take this side and divide it by 2y minus 7, and this side and divide it by 2y minus 7. And we'll write that out in front because it's our GCF. Okay, and then we'll start a set of parentheses for what's left. So on this left-hand side here, I can see that this expression and this expression completely divide out, and we're left with 5x. And over here, these two completely divide out, and we're left with plus 6y. So our factored form of this expression is just 2y minus 7 times 5x plus 6y. Let's take a look at another example. So in this example, we've got 3x times 2x plus 1 minus 7 times 2x plus 1. So our GCF in this case, the thing that matches on both sides, is going to be 2x plus 1. So now we can divide the left-hand side and the right-hand side. And we're going to want to make sure that we put this 2x plus 1 out in front in our factored form. And then we'll start our parentheses. So here we've got 2x plus 1 divides into the left side and divides into the right side. So on the left-hand side, these completely divide out. We're left with 3x. And on the right-hand side, these completely divide out. And we've got minus 7. Careful with the negative sign. Okay, so on the right-hand side, our factored form comes out to 2x plus 1 times 3x minus 7.